the song that we wrote is called So Easy, You Make Living Look So Easy, because you don't normally understand what other people are doing, but music helps you understand what other people are doing. And I was in a cave in France where people had put art on the walls 25,000 years ago. And when you stand in that cave and you try and think, what was it like for those people 25,000 years ago? It's hard to get a link, but we found some of their musical instruments. And to me, that is as close a link across the centuries as anything, to see that they sat in that cave and played music on flutes, and they banged drums, and they sang songs. It predates everything. It's older than anything we've ever written down. And so I think music matters because it's absolutely fundamental to being a human, being alive.
I think music matters because it's the place you can go when you can't turn to humans or aliens.
Somewhere else in your head?
Yeah, and I think, you know, playing piano ever since I was 4 or 5, you know, it's always just a nice escape, and you sort of have the whole orchestra at your fingertips, and you can imagine anything. And it's been better than any of my other vices.
I feel that way about guitar too. It's like suddenly you have a soundtrack to explain how you're feeling.
Yeah,
and that's really hard to get any other way. But music, I think music matters because it's right at the very core of us. And you can have an hour-long conversation with someone without one word in common if you just pass a guitar back and forth.
Mm-hmm.
It's fundamental to us.